I was running from that FaceTime with Lil Uzi.
Oh, this is the girl from St. Tammany Parish.
That's a girl from No Show, bro. I told you.
Wait, what? Wait, oh, send it to me. Please. What the hell?
Nah, I wanna have this debate, bro.
Really yeah, I wanna have this debate. It's not. It's,
like, honestly, you can't. You won't find any group of people that's gonna agree with y'all, except y'all. Honestly, you won't find them.
No.
No. Just, you don't think?
I can't think of an age group that's gonna agree with us.
Perch.
Bro, this girl sleeping shit. Alright.
Okay.
Let's see. Call it over. Keep on
saying that. Common sense, you will.
It's not, bro.
Why is nobody picking up the phone? Alright, bet. I don't want to call her because she wants to have a conversation. Fuck if she called back, bro. Oh my gosh.
I'm a party of idiots right now. Bro. Go on my intelligence.
Say, bro.
What's up, daddy?
Wow.
What? Wow. Who said, wait, who said that? Is that bitch up? Oh.
This DeNiro. This DeNiro.
Oh.
Let's see. Who's better? Man, shut the fuck up, that poo ass brownie you got in your head. Alright, hold on now, retard. My fault. You get me? Alright, Bruno Mars or Michael Jackson, who better, dude?
Michael fucking Jackson, nigga.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, bro. Look at this guy.
Is that the type of guy you are?
What?
JP. Oh, JP.
What'd you say?
Michael Jackson.
It's easy.
No, it's not.
It's easy.
You're sure? Like, are you sure? Bro, what do you mean? What do I get, Bruno Mars? Bro, Bruno Mars is the greatest pop artist of all time, bro.
Thank you.
Yes, Bruno is. Yes, bro.
Thank you.
Bruno over Mike, bro.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
No cap.
Thank you.
I'm tripping. All right, bro.
Stupid.
All right, bro. Like, all right.
That's not
true. You got it in mind, bro.
That's not true. Okay. Y'all call people, and when they give y'all the correct answer, y'all say they are tripping. But y'all are the ones who are wrong.
No, we're not. God.
No, we're not.
y'all are calling people for validation that you're not going to get.
I'm calling people. I'm calling some more people.
Ain't they going to say Michael Jackson, Jordan?
They're only going to say Michael Jackson because of his fucking, what is it called?
Of his status? Status that Bruno Mars will never have?
Whoa! Who do you mean that he never had? Kobe, do we have to go song for song? Alright, we're going song for song.
Yeah, let's go song for song.
Yeah, we're going song for song.
So it doesn't
no,
matter.
No, bro, we're gonna be
honest.
We're gonna be, yeah, honest and legitimate.
You're not gonna be honest.
Oh, I'm calling Jacob.
Kendra. I have a quick question, bro. Who's better, Michael Jackson or Bruno Mars?
Thank you!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, bro.
A W.
Oh, thank you, bro. You have common sense, bro. You have common sense.
Thank you.
That's all I needed, bro. Thank Jordan you so much.
Jordan got him one W tonight.
Finally, I get a W, bro. Let's go. Proceed, bro.
Come thank on. You. Thank you.
Yes, bro.
A W.
I'm about to call real quick. Damn, I have a large number of females on my phone. That should not
bro,
be.
I know this dude. I know Devontae, bro. I know himself.
I know her ass might be asleep, bro. Wake up and it's my fucking phone call, bro. Alright, man. Who else should I call?
It's not close, bro.
not.
Well, not this close. Wait, it's not.
It's close. Baji, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, I'm about to call my nigga Phil.
I'm about to sleep afterwards. Who is better?
Jackson. I'm off.
Thank you.
Oh, come my on, God. He's half asleep, bro. You don't even know what the hell he's saying.
Bro, he's just naming people to go back to sleep, bro.
Yeah, he just said a name so he can get you up.
Hold on, I'm about
to
talk about
said Michael Jackson. I'm about to break up with him. Say, bro, I got a quick question, bro. Quick question. Who better, Bruno Mars or Michael Jackson, bro?
Michael?
Oh, my gosh. Phil.
Man, hold on. JJ, we got to start asking the Caucasians, bro. They're going to help us.
Yeah, bro, he better than Mike, bro.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What do you mean what's wrong with me, bro?
Wow, bro.
So I'm tripping? I'm tripping, bro?
Yes, you're fucking tripping. You're on some type of drug, my guy.
Bitch, can't. Yeah, they can't even sit on. Hallucinating, bro.
Can I ask y'all something?
What?
How many people, how many people does it take? Same, Michael Jackson is better. It's, if I make it, I'm playing Bruno Mars. Shut up. Come on, Kobe, get your songs ready. Kobe, would you ask? How many people saying Michael Jackson is better? Is it gonna take for y'all to realize that he's better? Nah, I need a lot of people to tell me, bro. Yeah, I mean, my opinion still may be Bruno, but all right, okay, come on.
Kobe, go first.
I'm not playing a song, bro.
Play a song!
Playing a song, bro.
Unanimous.
It's unanimous, bro.
How you really think... Oh my goodness, bro, you're tripping.
I mean, y'all sound like 4-year-olds right now, bro.
How?
I'm like 4-year-olds.
How?
I'm only a 4-year-old to think like that.
Where the hell is Jacob at?
Giannis Bruno, a W, a W. He's really not that crazy. He's not that crazy.
He does not count, bro. He's half a person. He's what was it? 1/3 of a person? 2/3?
Stop. No, not 3/5.
Who was it?
It was. Nothing, bro.
He's literally asleep.
I'm on stream. You can't say that. Let's see what Andre say.
What a call. Let's see.
Bro, the niggas that say Michael can't even name 10 Michael songs, bro.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this girl. Oh, I'm about to. Bro. Oh my gosh. I just say Michael Jackson, bro.
This is. It's good that y'all are hearing a lot of Michael Jackson, but y'all surround yourself with people who have common sense.
I'm gonna wake my mom up and call her. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm waking my mom up.
She wanna slap you. Wait, yeah, I think it's a slap question. Say Michael Jackson, go back to bed. I don't know, your mom might say Bruno, but maybe she went to the Bruno concert.
Come on, I'm about to be pissed off, bro.
Hello?
Mom! Bruno Mars or Michael Jackson?
Bruno.
Thank you! W.
Thank you.
W.
Thank you.
All right,
bro.
W.
Let's, bro. Oh my
W.
Gosh.
W.
Question.
No, I just said Bruno or Michael Jackson. She said Bruno.
You have to say who is better, not who you like.
No, we've been asking
who's better.
All we've been saying is Bruno.
Do y'all know Michael is better than Bruno? That's why y'all not asking?
Nigga, what?
Oh, man.
I'm calling everybody on my console.
Okay. Okay, Kate's out of her bananas, bro.
What did Kate say, bro?
Kate said Bruno Mars, and I said thank you. She said Michael Jackson is alright, but he not that good.
Alright, bro.
She said Bruno Mars is more relatable.
Alright, Kate.
Let's do a bitch named Kate. Honestly.
I need somebody to call. I'm gonna call Destiny. Destiny. Am I blocked? Hold up. Yeah, Jordan might be blocked. Okay, no, I'm not. Bro, if she don't answer the phone, she's getting blocked. Nope, got
it. When y'all ask Mike who's better, him or Bruno?
Who?
Mike.
Not on stream, bro. Oh shit. Damn. Why another D bar, bro?
Actually, I'ma ask Eric.
You know Eric's answer gonna be bad. Eric's 27 years old.
You think I'll wake him up?
I don't know, bro. You never know about them Falcons fans, bro.
Should I call my dad? I'm gonna call my dad.
Mm-hmm.
I'm calling my dad, bro. I'm waking him up out of his sleep, bro. It's 4 o'clock in the morning over there.
When Army Boy thinks you think Bruno Mars is better than Michael Jackson, bro, he's gonna enlist himself back in the Army so he can never see you.
He's gonna blow himself up, bro.
You're not picking up, bro. Fuck. Damn, bro. We all are funny as hell. I need some more people to ask, bro.
I kind of want to wake my mother up.
Hey, man, I did.
Should I ask them?
I'm calling Uncle Greg.
I dare you. Lil. Yeah, it's an emergency.
Oh man,
I'm gonna call Uncle PJ right now,
bro. I don't even have Uncle PJ's number, bro.
I still have Uncle PJ's number. Oh yeah, I do have his number. He had to come pick me up from school.
Oh man, bro, damn, do I not have anyone to call? She better wake up, bro. There we go. Deshae!
Why
are you outside?
I just got home.
Home from where? It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
Work?
At 1? Anyways. Who's better, Michael Jackson or Bruno Mars?
Michael Jackson, first off.
Oh my god. No, we're not about to worry about that. Why? Give me a valid reason on why Michael Jackson is better than Bruno Mars, please.
Elvis Presley and Michael Jackson
were
just Michael Jackson.
Huh? Where the hell
was Elvis Presley was a thief.
Michael was a rapist!
No, he wasn't.
That's how I was calling her, bro. I'm trying to get... damn, bro. Bruno better. I'm sorry, Bruno better.
Kobe, all I say is, let's go solve a song, bro.
I'm not about to...
Jackson, but I'm
last Michael Jackson song, Soundstage, and Wake My Mother Up, bro.
Easily?
Yeah, people
still
love making music,
yeah. Damn. That's crazy as hell. Well, alright then, Buster.
Come on. Trap, play some Michael Jackson songs.
Play some Mike? I'll play some Mike.
Just so we can prove to Big Baby.
y'all realize y'all like a minority? Y'all like a minority?
We are?
Yes.
Are you sure?
and the top of bro, he's way hotter than Bruno Mars, bro.
Alright, no.
Wait, what'd you say?
No, Black he's Mike. Not.
Black Mike.
Oh, is Black way Mike. Hotter. Okay. Black Mike, maybe. Other ooh, Mike, maybe. No.
No. White Mike, bro. White Mike, ugly as shit.
Alright, let me play some Michael Waxon. God, it made me laugh.
I'll kiss White Mike. I'm Black Mike.
Mm.
Yeah, bro.
So beat it.
Just beat it.
Beat it.
Bruno Mars song that's better than this.
Facts. I know a few.
You're gonna think of Bruno Mars' best song.
No, I'm not.
But you wanna be bad, just no one wants to be defeated. Just beat it. Beat it. Just beat it. Beat it.
Alright, next song.
Okay, go.
What is this?
Oh, no. Oh my goodness.
I don't know, his instrument was fire as hell. I gotta call one person. If she says Michael Jackson, I promise she's blocked. Everything she got. Bro, this girl. I have too many girls in my phone. One. This is bad. Ariel! Oh my gosh, Ariel. Bro. I need your. What the fuck is the word? Opinion. Who's better, Bruno Mars or Michael Jackson? And don't get it wrong.
Wait, that's a serious question.
Oh my god, bro. Yes, that's a serious question.
Michael Jackson.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Bro. What the fuck, bro? I'm straight on you, bro.
You think
yes.
Bruno Mars?
I don't think. I know, bro.
It really should be anonymous, bro. I'm not lying.
Yeah, bro. Like, Bruno Mars is, like, up here. Michael Jackson, like right here, I ain't gonna cap.
I'm not even gonna say to argue no more because y'all opinion will never change.
Are you okay? I need y'all a nap. At 1 o'clock in the morning, I need a nap.
Stupid.
Yeah, I wake up. You know what? Fuck it. I'm about to post on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat.
Do it.
I'm posting on. Alright, I'm posting everything. That's all I needed, bro. No, they're not about to
speech. Alright, I'll leave.
What the fuck, bro?
Well, that might be worse.
I think that's just a female thing.
That might be worse. That might be worse than saying hard R, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Shut up.
Yeah, Kobe, shut up.
Wait. Y'all are down in the argument. Y'all need to shut up. You're like,
bro. Oh, what are you doing, bro? Say, bro. I know you sleeping, though. I need your opinion, my guy. If you get this wrong, you might die. Anyway. Who's better, bro? Michael Jackson or Bruno Mars? And don't get this wrong.
Michael Jackson.
Oh, my fucking God. Kobe, bro. You disappoint me day in and day out, bro. I swear to God. Oh, my gosh, bro. Alright, my nigga. Hit me when you wake up. What the fuck, bro?
I'm say that. You don't want that person to text you. You want to.
Yeah, you're right.
You just said that to end conversation.
Alright, man. I'm disappointing my fucking generation, bro.
Man. I have to tweet this.
Shall I play a Bruno song?
I like how they stand from Beyonce, Rihanna, the big.
I'm really struggling to spell Michael.
Probably why you think Bruno's better than him, but you
can't even see the beat. How do you spell this? Oh, I spelled it with a K, bro.
M-I-K-E-A-L,
bro.
You spell Mikael, Jim.
Oh, bro.
Oh, my God. Jacob. I'm calling Jacob right now.
Call Jacob, bro.
No, he's not going to answer the phone, bro. He sees my name, bro. He's gonna decline once one of y'all call his name.
This one song by Bruno Mars is better than
Michael Jackson's whole discography. I knew he was gonna say that, bro. It's tapes. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God, Devin, bro.
Yes. Oh my goodness. This song will never be beat. Same, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. A song on the radio, but it don't sound the same. When I first talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. Heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like, ooh, ooh. Too young, too dumb, realize. My pride, my ingenuity, and selfish ways. Cause the good strong woman like you to walk down my life. No, I never got the meaning of the mess I made. Oh, when it haunts me every time I close my eyes, it all just sounds like. Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have brought you higher. And I'm just gonna give her all my heart. On my head, I can't take it. I ain't gonna hold it to my heart. I'm gonna take it. But she's dancing with another man. I'll throw it out. I'll be on the first to say that I was wrong. Turned the mic to a lane. Try and apologize for my mistakes. I just want you to know. I hope it comes to flowers. Alright, Jay Diff slid up. Hold your hand. Come on, Jay Diff. Oh, no, he didn't. I'm calling him.
Jay can say he's in the shower.
Look at you every party. Cause I remember how much you love the game.
Cross these quick on.
Answer my question.
Is it more than a hand or than a hand?
Michael Jackson
screaming
or Bruno Mars? Answer.
Bro, I didn't slide up because I didn't know.
You know the answer.
Don't
wink
at
it.
Okay, probably Bruno Mars.
Yeah! Yes!
Okay. Who are you debating, bro? Come on, Devin.
My fault, bro. My fault. My fault, bro. Me and Jay Jordan think Bruno Mars, we know Bruno Mars is greater than Michael Jackson, and Kobe thinks the opposite. So we've been calling people.
Alright.
I'm eating sunflowers, man.
Oh, he now he doesn't hear me.
Alright, bro.
Alright.
What happened, Kobe?
Don't
even
worry about it.
Fucking
minus
W's
start acting an ass.
Bro, don't be mad that Bruno is. Bro, that one song better than Michael's entire career. I'm not even lying.
I know joke.
No joke. That song is better than Mike's entire career, bro. Like, I'm not even trolling, bro. I need your opinion. Right quick. Yes, I did. But, okay. Don't get this wrong. Because if you get this wrong, that's not what we're talking about. Who is better? Bruno Mars or Michael Jackson? And do not get this wrong.
Don't get it wrong.
Think. Oh my God. Thank you. She's smart. That's what I was calling for. All right. That's all. Bye. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. What is it? Score like what? 10-9,
bro.
10-9? Yes.
Thanks. Thanks.
Every Bruno count for three?
No.
No, it counts for one, just like Mike's.
I have three.
No.
I have three.
We have none.
We have none. Kobe, don't
I'm
be jealous.
I'm very disappointed in these people that don't care, bro.
I'm just right.
You're not right, though. Jacob has until 1:20 to get in this party, bro. I'm not gonna...
I really can't believe a nigga named Kobe fucking Price thinks Michael Jukeson is better than Mr. Mars. You're crazy.
His name's better, bro.
Exactly.
Bruno Mars, bro.
Would you rather be named Michael Jackson or Bruno Mars, bro?
Oh my gosh, he has a better name, better looks, better music. His
better
voice is definitely better.
Facts.
Has a better voice than Mike.
He doesn't want to be white? Like, he doesn't want to change his skin color?
He
like,
loves
what the
his
heck?
Skin? Facts. Right. Bro. He didn't bleach himself? Like, come on, bro.
Bleach himself.
That's what he did.
Oh, he did?
Did he not?
He did it on purpose?
Did he not?
No, he didn't do it on purpose.
Oh. Either way. Well, look. At least Bruno loves life.
At least Bruno don't legally touch people.
Oh, man. Maybe I'm delusional. Not even getting personal.
It's really.
It's not even close. I'll be honest.
It's really not, bro. Yeah, it's really not.
It's really not. Like
Bruno Mars, like, he's not even the same stratosphere as Michael Jackson.
I know, cause he's way ahead of him, bro.
Exactly, bro. Exactly. It's like Mike is in New Orleans, like, bro. Bruno's in Los Angeles, bro.
That's like saying Bradley Beal is better than LeBron James.
No.
Bruno Mars is Bradley Beal tier in comparison to Michael Jackson.
No, he's not. No. All right, so let's say. Wait.
But y'all are making me not like him. Y'all making these comparisons.
Listen.
This is not a bad
one. Realistically, if Michael Jackson would be compared to, let's say, Kareem. Bruno Mars compared to Kareem, bro, in this situation, is Mike and LeBron combined, bro.
Alright,
bro. I'm still there.
There's no change in your way, so there's no point in me arguing with you.
I don't know why this isn't unanimous, bro.
Yeah, bro, facts. Bobby, I don't know, bro.
What do you mean you don't know? Y'all are the minority. Y'all are wrong.
No. You're just bugging.
Oh, I am bugging. My fault. My mind straight now.
That's funny.
You look like you're a moron.
Kobe, you haven't called anyone. You, bro, you called one person, bro. Call
you
somebody.
See yourself right now.
Call somebody right now.
No, I don't like waking people up at 1 in the morning, bro.
Because he knows it's going to be Bruno, bro.
Facts, bro.
What information have I been getting so far that would make me think it would be Bruno Mars?
Everything.
We just played a Mike song and a Bruno song. Which song was better? All right then.
I played Bruno's best song. We don't even play Mike's best song.
Okay. Play what, Kobe? What's Mike's best song? I'm about to play it.
I couldn't even tell you Mike's best song, bro. We have a million songs.
So tell me your favorite.
What's the word?
Discography.
Yeah.
Well, Mike doesn't know if he wants to be black, white, let's blue, see, or purple, bro.
We got a PYT, you got ABC.
Just tell me to play one. Bro, Mike made music in the 80s, bro. Bro, this nigga.
You could put Bruno Mars in any era, bro. He would strive, bro.
You can say the same about Michael Jackson.
No, man. Okay. Nobody, I promise you, listen, realistically, bro, nobody's listening to Michael Jackson in 2021, bro. Keep it a bean puck with you, bro.
Y'all just called y'all buddies. These are y'all people. Y'all hang around them.
Who in 2021 would put on Michael Jackson's new album? If he was still alive, bro. Nobody. The only reason, the last song these people have heard of is Don't Matter to Me because it was on Drake's album.
Yeah. How the hell Drake got on the song with Michael J?
Hey, bro.
What the fuck?
Drake dropped a significant bag.
Huh?
Drake dropped a significant bag.
Okay, I'm about to join this back real quick.
Alright. Join it back.
Why y'all
back,
please?
Hello.
I hope they call y'all niggas.
I got one more question.
Bye. Okay.
Alright, before, I forgot your name. Jalen? Yeah, you. I don't think he was in the call. Who's
that?
Bruno Mars
and
Michael Jackson?
Nah, I think he wasn't.
I heard Bruno. What's the question? Bruno Mars and Michael Jackson.
Better.
Michael Jackson.
Thank you.
All right.
not a debate, bro.
What? How was it not a debate?
Not a debate.
How? Close, bro. How?
I can pull up that one video of them people pull up to Michael's hotel. That would never happen to Bruno Mars, bro. He don't get love
yes,
like
that. Yes, it would.
He don't get love like that.
Yes, it does. Oh, my God.
Why haven't they put up to his hotel yet?
Mike wasn't in love.
Oh, man. Well, I'm done.
Oh, man.
I'll do it after the start of the video, bro.
Oh, G. Jordan, bro.
You took 4 hours today from me. let's see. Ask the group me. Ask the group me, bro.
Devin, I think it's Devin. What do we know?
It's C. Williams. Same category. You compare the
King of Pop to the not even Prince.
You compared the King of Pop to Lord. Okay? It's Lord, bro.
Please.
Oh my goodness. Y'all enjoy y'all night.
Bye.
Go sleep it off and tell me y'all opinion tomorrow.
Nah, nigga, you go sleep it off.
Do I have to? Never mind. Alright. I'm about to play a Bruno song. Hey, yeah, J. Jordan, ask the group me.
Huh?
Ask the group me.
No, I want to go baby to ask the group me.
Yeah!
Because y'all answer isn't going to change no matter how many people say me. We're having a debate for no reason.
We're not.
Yeah?
No. It's okay. Y'all are ignorant. It's fine. You can get help. It's fine.
Like,
I'm ignorant. Is that money is going to get you a car and send you to a mental institution to get you help? Devin, the LSU tuition, bro? Putting you right next to the bed? What did you tell me, bro?
Colby. If you were to name Bruno Mars' worst song and put it to Mike's best song, Bruno is flooding it, bro.
I'm a bit. I see that. And now you're just trolling. You're trolling, and I'm appreciating your troll.
You know who, like all jokes aside, you know who else is greater than Michael Jackson?
I don't know what you're going to say.
You do?
I know what you're
going
to say. I think okay. I know what you're going
to
say, too.
Okay, well, I'm about to text. Well, I'm about to just send a picture to the family, and I want y'all to say it. Don't open it. Do not open it. All right, who?
Don't open it?
No, who?
You want to say Thug or Gunna?
Oh!
I think so, too. Now, that's an argument we can have. I don't think that's an argument, bro.
Let me go ask him again.
Bruno Mars versus Mike is more of an argument than Drake versus Mike.
Yeah.
Drake is watching Bruno Mars too, by the way.
Yeah, he is. Well, washing, no.
He's washing
beating
him.
Definitely. Hard to wash Bruno, bro.
Yeah, when you're as good as Drake and Michael Jackson.
Dumbass shit.
Let me change up the question. Drake, yo, or you, Michael Jackson?
I'm gonna beat him.
Michael Jackson.
Oh my fuck. Alright.
You. What?
I might do Drake.
That one's Drake. It's really. That one's really not close.
I might have to go with Drake.
It's Drake. Wait, thank
roll
you.
Up, roll up. What's going on?
Thank you.
Can y'all like.
I'm going to bed, bro. Y'all are.
What was the question?
Yeah, I have exams coming up.
Those ones are still live right now. You'd probably be better than Drake.
That's what I'm saying. Huh? You can't do that.
MJ was still alive, he'd probably be better than Drake.
He knows. Please,
nah.
The list that they gave you.
I don't know about that one.
Don't worry about it.
Am I right?
You're right, my eyes, Jalen. You're right, my eyes.
Wow. Alright.
So when I...
Yo, what if we just went to the other FaceTime group?
Oh, I like that idea. Let's see.
Let's do it. Okay. See you guys over there, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you better left that group too.
Thanks.
Oh, bro. You just don't get it, bro.
I don't understand, man. This Asian kid slid up and said Lil Wayne. That's funny.
Bro, what the... Bro, Jake not getting on, bro. I'm serious, bro. He got to 120, bro.
He got to 120? Right. Wait, J. Jordan, how the hell did that Amore K add us? Was it by contact? My phone number.
I think it said...
It said phone number. I screenshotted it. They're gonna net it.
Yeah. I hope you know he's still streaming. Yeah, I hope you know he's still streaming, buddy.
Oh, you know?
Then it's the Nichols. Now the other shoe. Gonna be at Uno with Jacob.
You gonna be back at North Shore, buddy.
Oh, thanks. Gonna be at Abney, bro. Elementary starting now. Jacob has 1 minute before I click this TD Bear video and turn off my PS4, bro.